Ireland has a population of 4,109,086 people, 11.5% of which are elderly and unfortunately could be wheelchair-bound for the rest of their lives. Even though we cannot prevent this from happening, we can at least make their everyday lives easier to cope with. Every year, 2,500 elderly people get stranded in concave areas. These features are being classified as amenities for the public, but the public are unaware of the danger they pose to the elderly wheelchair-bound. These so-called amenities make their lives more and more challenging. The elderly granny is the most common victim due to lack of upper body strength and sometimes fragile stage. Some take days to be found and rescued, and most cases involve the elderly then being fined up to €500 for loitering. Recent studies found 95% of all wheelchair users live in fear of similar circumstances happening to them. More help is needed to provide rescue means and support for these poor victims. Support or make a donation, contact the Protection of Old Rolling Nannies organisation. Our goals are to make sure all particularly dangerous areas are supervised 24/7 by trained wheelchair lifeguards and promoting awareness about never leaving your granny alone. Thank you.
To more than I can.